This is Girl on Guy. I don't have a machine behind my show. It's just me. I don't have an engineer. There are no producers. I record every show. I cut it. I conform it. I upload it. I maintain the website. After about a year and a half of booking all the shows myself, I finally got my publicist to start helping me. I ran out of friends I could call directly, and I started to have to approach people I didn't know. This is my lumpy, poorly cooked off ashtray. And it's something that I love and resent at the same time because it's an incredible amount of work. I kind of refuse to offload any of that work to anybody else because I know what I want and I feel like it takes as much time to explain to somebody else as to just do it myself. There is something now, there's like a kind of a cruel pride in the fact that nobody else is really involved in making it.